one day away from the Arkansas Razorbacks' return to postseason play.
Yeah, it's happening right here at home, Bud Walton Arena. Tonight, 4029 is bringing you live team coverage leading up to game one of the NIT for Arkansas. 4029's Jonathan Rozelle tells you everything you need to know about tickets to the game. And 4029's Josh Taylor is live at the U of A, where a press conference with head coach Mike Anderson has just wrapped up. So Hog fans are getting ready to cheer on the team tomorrow night.
4029's Jonathan Rozelle found out if any tickets are left. He is live in Fayetteville tonight. Jonathan?
Well, I'm standing outside the Razorback Ticket Center. As you can see, the office here is closed, but it's still not too late to get your hands on this. This is a ticket to see the men's Razorback team in the first round of the NIT tournament. About a half dozen fans standing in line for their ticket to see the men's Razorbacks basketball team take on Indiana State at Bud Walton Arena. Gary Tolley was one of the first fans to nab a ticket.
I love the Razorbacks. I love to watch them play basketball, but I haven't had much opportunity to watch them live.
Tolley lives in Quitman, Arkansas, about 200 miles away, but has been staying in the area for work on Interstate 540.
While I'm here in this town and they're playing in a tournament like the NIT, hey, I'm not going to let that opportunity pass.
Especially with the NCAA and not the university selling tickets at $15 each.
Oftentimes the NIT provides fans that may not able to come during the regular season to come get great seats, so we want to make that as affordable as possible.
And for students with the student access pass, it won't work for tomorrow's game. The NCAA is asking $5 for you, and you can buy two at that price.
Because it's a postseason event, again, that's outside the student access pass, but we wanted to make it as attractive for our students because they really make the atmosphere great at Bud Walton Arena.
He says so far, about 5,000 of the 19,000 seats in the arena have been sold.
Quick turnaround from the announcement to the actual game, but we just want fans to know there's tickets available. We want to see you at Bud Walton Arena to come cheer on Coach Anderson and his team that's played hard all season.
Action, Tolley can't wait to see.
They got some good talent, you know. They'll, I think, do well in the NIT, and I think anytime that you get involved in postseason play, I think it's a great thing.
And this ticket will allow fans to sit in the lower deck that's pretty close to the floor. That's seating that's not available that often during the regular season. Live in Fayetteville, Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
And you can buy those tickets in person or online from the Razorback Ticket Center. Now, it's not just the